You should come to hell with me someday. I'm a monster. No. No, they're the monsters. Everyone calls me sick. Well, they're sick. Their complaints about dropped calls and thread count. Why is it not my blood? I didn't save the world. What kind of goddamn world is it to save?
Thank you. I'll take a bullet for him. He's totally...
It was like a total ambush.
Thank you.
All I want is a decent.
No, man.
I've been running from my past for so long that I forgot what its face looked like. I see it now. I see it in the faces of my brothers and sisters. I see it in the faces of those I killed. When I killed my first, I died with him, you know. With every drop spilled afterwards, I felt like I became less human and more something else. Once you understand that death is breathing down your neck, flirting with your friends, cradling your hands around a trigger, just can't come back from that. Mistakes sometimes look like victories, and victories sometimes become mistakes. In the end, it's all just blood and war, and yet you live them over and over and over again. Thing is, I never came home from war, but this other monster did. This monster doesn't belong in civilian life. I was a prisoner in my own rage and self-loathing, trapped by nightmares and constant fear. Any noise, smell, or sight could push me off a ledge into hell. The roller coaster at that carnival must have been a real doozy. All I remember is hearing the screams and then feeling nothing but excruciating confusion. Smothering it all in something else seemed like a good idea. It wasn't. It helped take the edge off, but only pushed me further into the darkness. I didn't care. I hated everyone. All those ungrateful idiots who could never understand what those who lost their souls went through to protect them. And yet I so longed to be part of it again. I lost myself. I was a ghost within shadows. I know I'm not alone. I know I can get help if I ask. The ghosts won't stop following me no matter how much I try to forget or exercise them with drugs and booze. Perhaps now I can reach out my hand. Not for spare change, but for backup. I guess I could use a little backup for this one last battle.